said, so after I said, okay, so what's the moral of this story? She's like, Mom, this is not a Christian. I said, yeah, but there must still be something. We must get out of it. If not, it's trash. There must still be something. May not be Christian, but there must be something good. Then we get out of it. Hello? I know, like Tyler Perry's movies are about family. Usually, you know, so entertainers, they teach what I would come and say, they would just act it out. So don't be ashamed of your calling.
That's good.
Use it to the glory of God and let us reach all people. Let your light shine. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you, God. I pray, God, for anyone going through anything right now that is preventing their light from shining. I uproot every form of shame, every form of bitterness, unforgiveness. People have talked down on you, you felt low, your esteem is at its all-time low, but in Jesus' name it begins to rise, because right now you begin to acknowledge that you are a child of God. Acknowledge every good thing in you. Until you say, I am, nobody will say, thou art. So rise up and say, I am this. This is what God has called me to be. And I speak forth your healing, the healing of your emotion. There are leaders here that are hurting. You're a leader and people look up to you, but they don't know on your inside you're broken. On your inside you're dying. I speak to you, begin to live. Whatever has happened to you, begin to live. Maybe your children are out on the streets, begin to live. Don't die. Maybe your husband or your partner has died. Decide that you will live, because you are alive for a purpose. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Spirit, do what only you can do, that man cannot do. Holy Spirit, you are the only one that can reach all women. You are the only one that can reach down into the depth of the recesses of our heart, where people don't even understand. And do your work in Jesus' name. Amen.